I'm back for the third year in a row. They said it couldn't be done. But it turns out it could be.
Slow children ahead, that's a bit on the nose, isn't it?
Thanks for waiting, guys. Thanks for queuing.
They should probably put an apostrophe in there, like, slow children ahead.
It's definitely worth the wait.
It's not worth the wait.
Maria and James. It's bloody Guy Williams from Nelson. How are you, mates?
Shit.
Hey! Right now, we're heading into the house of Ben and Quinn. Get out of my way, children.
Hey!
I've never even seen a bloody episode of The Block, and here I am.
So what I've done is my uncle from Nelson has actually given me some notes on each of the teams. Marie and James.
Yes.
Brown.
Jeff.
Quinn and Ben are pregnant. Have you decided to call the kid Bunnings Warehouse? Possible incestuous brother and sister.
That was Ben and Libby.
Hey, shots fired.
Sorry, Ben and Libby.
I've got from Fielding.
Yeah.
Came here as a policeman. That's a bit awkward. Won't mention that. Marie does all the talking. Let's hear James say something for once. When people... Shut up, kids! Shut up! F***ing dumbass kids, eh? Looking at the houses now, are you impressed at what they've done?
Yeah, they've done really well, eh?
Yeah.
Are you impressed?
Not really, no. I'm not impressed by much, though.
No, no one's really impressed by much you do, either.
So each year, the winning team has an angle. First year, Libby and Ben. We're brother and sister, but we also want to have sex with each other. Great. Second year, we're Christians, but we also want to have sex with each other. What's your guys' angle this year?
Well, the second part's right.
Na 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 na.
You're a dick, aren't you?
Guy Williams, see you in 2015.